So I am going to be playing some Soma, I think. Alright, so I haven't played Soma in a while, and I have no life, and probably never get a girlfriend. So I might as well continue the playthrough of Soma. Thank you for joining me. I'm sure there's like at least one or two people who will watch this. So, without further ado, let's continue. Alright, so I hope you have a wonderful time. Let's get her done. If you know what I mean. Simon and Catherine have found the Dunbat, but it's been quarantined, and we need to find someone who knows security cipher so they can gain access. Only with the Dunbat will they be able to enter the abyss and find the lost Ark. That's like the third time I read that. Alright, so I'm not sure what I'm doing back here. Last I checked, if I remember correctly, we had two choices. I thought I remember seeing the way back here. Here is where it should have been. So we had
Simon, the last report filed by the staff mentioned struggling with something called a proxy. The proxy we killed was blind, just like Acres, but it listens. Careful, we spotted two more by the infirmary.
What do they look like?
Not sure. It seems to be human enough to pass for a crew member at a distance. Tall, dark, and ultimately faceless seems to be what to look out for.
I'll keep my eyes open. Scan of me that was on the computer. What did you use it for?
It's a template that has an intelligence password already etched into the base. So, if I wanted to build an AI, I wouldn't have to reinvent the whole model. I would be able to focus on the things that the AI is to be used for.
Is every AI self-aware? Do they also think they're Simon?
What? No, Simon. Don't worry. It's not like we just put people into robots and machinery and let them run free. That'd be really cruel. It doesn't work like that. Or at least it didn't used to work like that. Truly sentient machines, thinking they are people, is definitely new.
But you kept them sentient for the Ark.
Yes, and I basically had to invent the method.
This is the hallway. I just had to come double check. I thought I spoke to you somehow from last time. I would have wanted to explore it. But let's see. Some proxy.
So, you're not worried that there are other Simons or Catherines running around out there?
Now I am. Geez, Simon, some thoughts are better left alone.
Why? Yeah, it seems to be happening. Okay. Let's just go head back. I'm not even very good. Yeah, that definitely seems to be like somebody's screen. So, okay, definitely just have some traffic. Oh no, I can find that. Alright, got RC. Sounded like you're coming from that door, but maybe that one. I think we had to just open this up. Sounds like something's on the inside. God. Does not sound good. How do we help her? It's kind of a bad dream or something. Sound very dry. How is E? Okay, so. The one good thing is that not really steady. Wait, let me set it back. Why do we set them? Definitely sounds good. One side. Is that a thing? Am I looking at this? I think I'm plugging in here. Damn, right thing is nuts. Poor guy. Pass this thing. Thank you. or error unable to connect to me. Please reset router. Set timed out and then flip switch back after preparations are complete. What? Shot this because I do not want to come back. Okay, I did that. Thank you. it following me?
Good job, Simon.
This better have worked. I'm not going down there again.
Come on. This is too much.
I wonder what the real Simon would have thought if he knew about me.
What do you mean? You do know about yourself.
No, I mean the real Simon. The human Simon.
Going by your reactions, I'd say he'd be pretty upset. Plug in that chip you found.
Yeah, well, yeah. I don't even talk. Oh, don't tell me I forgot it down there.
There should be a list of people. See if there's anyone who could know a security cipher.
There's Sarah Lindwall. So, I mean, I don't know if you can tell, but I'm pretty much barely breaking a sweat here. But, you know, I'm not scared. I'm not scared. You know, so, there's nothing to worry about. I'm gonna cut it there, maybe to see how long that was, and maybe make a little video to just that. And so this might be my first, like, really, I might not edit it as much as the other videos, just pretty much to showcase my bravery. So thanks for watching, and I'm probably actually just gonna log off now, because, you know, not that I'm scared, just that I kind of, you know, I didn't really want to play this too long. Not really in the mood anyway. Kind of want to just relax for the night. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching, and you know, see you in the next video. See you. So, yeah, that was pretty, you know, that was the first time I've seen that creature, that shadow thing, whatever. I mean, I don't know what it was, but, thanks for watching, and, I hope to see you again in my next video. See ya.